of my sessions of Assassin's Creed 2. Hopefully you enjoyed these as you enjoyed these yesterday. We are continuing our mission as ends as you. Hopefully today we will get some revenge out of the chaps that did, that essentially ruined his father's life and the and killed his brothers and are trying to also attack his family. I am just adjusting a little bit of some stuff here, because maybe if I actually do this, screwed this. Give me just a moment. I'm trying to fix a bit of issues with the dashboard that I use, because it doesn't have enough space to show the full shot, so just trims the screen size of the full shot, and that's quite annoying. So I need to just change the HTML in order to essentially allow a little bit of more space, and that seems to do the trick. Yeah, now we have the full shot visible. As I said, hopefully you guys are enjoying these sessions. I sure am. I really think that Assassin's Creed 2 is actually a really good Assassin's Creed, and it is something that will actually pushes into something really interesting with Assassin's Creed. Today's session will not be a really long session, so let's see where we can go with this today. Hopefully at a nice place, and a place that we will be happy to stop. I will be essentially giving you some tips when we are about to actually stop. And yeah, that's it. So now I will be just starting the game. And obviously start Discord in case that someone wants to talk. Sorry about me grabbing some bites whilst I am streaming, but life happens and stuff happens, so time is a bit it's a bit tight. So let's just start the game. Let me just double check if the capture of the game is actually... Yeah, it is working. Nice. Okay, and... here we go. I need to switch the volume of the sound on my end, because I'm barely hearing the game. Now it should be better. Yep, it is. So now we need to talk with our mother.
Don't worry, we're only staying here.
And then
while
we should be starting our training.
I want to go home.
I know.
Tough life, right? You don't like to be here, but everyone is trying to kill you, so you just need to bear in mind that life is tough. Okay, so I guess now we need to find in this maze. It's actually downstairs. Let's talk.
Salute, uncle.
From the uncle.
And quickly too, and fast. Now, let's teach you how to fight. No, as I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fair enough, we should start to be able to defend ourselves. Okay. Let's learn how to fight.
You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. Survive long enough, strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around. Your father was an assassin.
I told you before.
Okay.
Father was
nice.
A paper pusher.
Just learned the quick step, which is quite nice. Hello, thank you very much for joining. Hopefully you will enjoy this.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
I have no idea what's that button. That the chap is telling me to press, so let me just quickly check. Okay, and the button of this eye profile. Well, button one is not that helpful, is it? Oh, okay, it's the right click. Okay, yeah, it's they are teaching us how to counter. Yeah, nice.
Odio questi momenti di incertezza. Mi attacchi tu.
I guess that if we do a lot of taunting or touting, we end up dying. It's turning to die today from night, just with the training.
Secrecy.
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. He still teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't.
Well, I guess that
pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work.
What work?
The Templars seek dominion over man, and we, the assassins, are sworn to stand against them.
Was Uberto one of them?
Yes.
I guess
and
that
the
this is
on my father's list.
Templars as well.
That means Vieri.
So
just like his father, Francesco. That's likely the entire Pazzi family. Hey,
would explain many things.
Okay. This skill is a bit stupid because we were just trying to move away from him and then let's just drink a bit of coffee and then we will fight him. And a bit of toast as well. He has a lot of life, but I guess that we can just, yeah, we can just attack him like this.
Well done, Nepote. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family, such is my duty and my desire.
Nice.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Our family is trying
good.
To help us.
You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days,
but Nepote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Give it his heritage.
Sorry about the noise. But the guy's a bit pissed off that we don't want to stay as an assassin. So he's like kind of pissed off with us. Fair enough, right? No, don't climb the wall.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stable.
Nice. Now we need to grab a nurse. That the horse is missing and we completely missed the point. It seems that we actually need to be inside the building. Okay, I guess that first we need to talk with the mother and the sister before we actually go and ride the horses outside. Yes. Here we go.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
After we kill everyone, she will come back to us. Now, where do we need to go? I'm starting to be a bit confused, so. We need to go up. Starting to be a bit confused about where do we actually need to go. Where is her bedroom? I guess that we need to go to the bedroom. Okay, it's just a fight practicing. But now, here we go. Now we actually need to go somewhere. Not sure where. Strange. I guess that we need to go outside the village, but shouldn't we get a horse to do that? Yeah, I would guess that we would need a horse to actually go there. Damn it, the game is trolling us. It's not showing us the horses as an objective, so we need to guess that we need to get the horses, but then we need to go somewhere. Maybe we need to actually run there. First of all, where are the damn horses? Where are the stables? As far as I would guess, the stables should be kind of on the back of the house. I mean, if it comes to be, we can actually just run there because it's not that far. And I guess that we actually need to do so, but it would be nice just to see a Norse. No, I guess that that's not happening. Or maybe even more strange, the horses are outside of the castle. Okay, let's just grab these. This bug is annoying. Why the hell can't the guy just loot? It's really hard to loot. It's really hard to loot a chest because it doesn't actually do the action. Roommate. Okay, so now let's go. Run, run. Okay, nice. No one here is against us, which is good as well. Small statue in this building. Okay, now we've learned. Okay, we have a horse. Okay. Here we go. No. Okay. This runs really fast. Here we go. Nice. Our horsey running. So it's like just fast travel points. Yeah, I guess that when this was developed, they didn't have fully like the capacity to fully create the fields and all, so it's kind of strange. So to dismount, yeah, we need to create click on shift. We might as well grab these. I can only imagine them doing this game, but nowadays, because this game has a lot of potential and it's like really really good, but imagine them doing this with today's technology and without dumbing it as they are doing with the new games. That would be like crazy good.
Either way, wish to help.
Va bene, then listen close. First we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vier expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers from it, so this is where we'll strike, pronte?
Okay. Let's help the chap kill everyone. First we follow. I guess that this will be like a Black Ops attack. Really fun that we have like a lot of guys just running in the middle of the village. No one actually thinks that this is strange at all.
Alright Ezio, here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin.
These throwing knives are actually quite useful, although the problem is that we can't focus on that guy. No, now we can. Now we just need to open the gate. I guess that now we need to kill everyone. No, 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 don't use... Let's use the sword.
Well done, Ezio. We're in. This way, man.
It's funny that they just push each other when you are on the when they are in front of you, man. It was just like pushing all of his friends.
Va bene. Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe.
Okay, now I finished my mid afternoon.
A signal again when you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And what?
Shooting his mouth off again, no doubt.
Okay, so
the wrong sorts of people. And so now we pay the price.
Careful. What do you want to
say? Your magic.
Like Bernardo was. To be
can we take the two guys? One is down, the other one is down. There we go. It's stupid that we can't run while we attack. Okay, people are starting to not like us that much because we kind of killed a lot of people. And now I guess that we are getting there, like killing everyone. The guy's just so nice, he just waits for us. No, he doesn't. I was saying that he would just like wait for us to kill them, but that's not true. Okay, we have lost a lot of men now. So we need to be a little bit careful. I guess that this chap isn't that good.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
And where is that? Ah, what the hell? No indication.
He's here. Get him.
I guess that we all can also kind of kill our allies. No, there we go. Guy down. And to the back. I actually have no idea where. Okay, this is our uncle, so he's safe now. We are kind of getting the guy. I guess that this guy doesn't have a lot of a lot of chances, because I mean he's like in the middle of everyone. And so let's just kill this guy as well. You're down. Whoa! What just happened? So they just spawned more heads. So from the middle, out of the middle of nowhere, they just spawned more guys. Yeah, we are getting notorious because we are kind of killing everyone in the town. It's like killing without any mercy. Oops, we actually killed We also kill guys. So this guy is dead, or is he not?
Clear the strada.
But the guy is dead. So if the guy is dead, how the hell can we kill someone that is already dead? Well, this is annoying. So now we need to kill a guy that is dead. Oh no, oh, sorry. We actually have another objective. But they didn't properly announce that to us. So we are just running to it. Okay, let's run a bit faster. Now we need to get somewhere that we didn't read, at least I didn't read, so I don't know where it is. Okay, let's see what do we need to do here. Okay. Oh, we need to assassinate this chap. The guy that was, yeah, these Templars.
Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary.
The guy that was with the other guy.
Francesco will organize all forces in
welcome
the city
back.
And send word when it's time.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I sure am.
Your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that Ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble. Just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean
let me kill them all.
Now, is there anything else?
These Templars don't look that scary. Their son.
May the father of understanding guide.
They seem like just old chaps. Or like a dickhead. This guy is like just a dickhead. Really annoying.
He comes for you. Then let's not keep him waiting.
Okay, so I guess that now we will kill that chap. Whoa, this will be a bit harsh. And we need to kill. Where's. Okay, where's the guy that we actually need to kill? Okay, yeah, the counter is like, hi man, how are you? Nice Etaria, are you fine? There we go. Yeah, you look forward to this, but you don't attack, you just stay there looking at me. There we go, and let's just, oh. The guy is actually an hard guy to attack. Yeah. The guy is actually quite a bastard to attack. Okay, yeah, here we go. Ah, nice. A kill.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. What are you hoping for?
Hopefully you're fine. Hi.
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi!
Nice, nice. Nice to know that. Nice to hear. Are you into Assassin's Creed?
Do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace.
The guy is so religious and so nice.
Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Let us return to the villa. Shall we walk or can we find the north to return to the villa? Okay, so now we can throw knives. Nice. And we are kind of stuck. Is this loading or are they waiting for us to get the knives? No, this is actually loading, okay. Nice. I am playing Assassin's Creed 2 for the first time. I've never actually played it. I played a bit when the first one was released. Then I went to play the third one and I enjoyed and I liked the story. And then I played quite recently, I finished like 2 or 3 days ago, Assassin's Creed Rogue. I've never played any of the other ones. And I was like recommended by one of the viewers to actually try out this game. So that's what I'm doing and I'm actually enjoying quite a lot. The mechanics are really good. The story is really, really nice. The lore is all really nice.
I see you wasted no time starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare.
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere e a puttane.
This game is quite... They really like to go into the issue of sex.
Yes, uncle.
I don't think that I have that armor yet. Yesterday, one of the viewers actually mentioned that that armor was quite good. I don't think that I have it, so I don't know when I can get it. But he told me that it was like at a later point on history. I'm not sure when. So I don't know when we receive Altar's armor. Sorry about that.
Kill you too, given the chance.
Then I must stand.
I really enjoy the way that they like look at each other when you walk and the guy's like almost falling to the ground just by looking at the other guy.
Where will you go next?
Firenze. Francesco de Pazzi will share the fate of his son.
A sensible next step. No doubt he intends evil for the city. All right, that's enough grim talk for one night.
I got that you were asking when we would receive. I got the message, but sorry, I don't really know when we actually end up getting it. Hopefully soon. I'm not sure if we will be notified to go and get it. And let's just jump here. Yep, and let's talk with. So we just we just finished talking with him, but he moved, and now he's ready to talk just in the next room.
Look familiar?
On their codex pages.
Yes. Your father managed to find and translate a few before he...
These chaps are reading the codex.
This is not your father's work. Someone else has translated it.
Yes. Leonardo da Vinci. The very known Leonardo da Vinci.
The words cross from one page to the next.
There is something underneath it all. A kind of map.
Oh, it's a secret armor? Do you need to do something special to get it? Altar's secret armor, I mean.
It was written by an assassin like us, who long ago held a piece of Eden. His name was Altair. He spoke of something powerful and ancient hidden beneath the land.
What is it?
What indeed? Solving that little mystery is exactly why we collected these pages.
Then let me help. It's time I take on my father's work. All of it. Start with the page I took from Vieri. Leonardo will decode it for us.
Nice.
Return here when time permits, and we'll add it to the wall.
So now we need to go back. We need to talk with Leonardo. Leonardo will decode this page, and so now we will just be... We will start decoding all the points, where the places that... we have those artifacts that that eventually on Assassin's Creed Rogue we see them triggering the like the places on Earth, like the one that we saw in Lisbon. I will not spoil that. And okay, so we need to go down. confused. Ah, okay. Okay, so we need to reach the viewpoint inside in order to like to sync, I guess. It's, so essentially we need to go up. Fifth part map auditory cemetery. I guess that's like further in the game, right? I haven't got to any cemetery yet. And do you know in which city is that? I don't know where is the auditory cemetery, but I guess it's like in a future part of the map that we will be and that we haven't been there yet. I actually thought that we would be. I will do that. Give me just a second. I will do that. Of course, I will just increase a bit the sound of the game. Let's see, and let me know if you think that it's at a good point. I'm increasing a bit because I don't want to impact a lot my voice. So now it should be a little bit louder. And okay. Okay, here we go, going down. Now we don't have like fixed objectives. We have a codex here. No. Okay, we just acquired. Okay, Florenza. Okay. Yeah. I know that we need to go to Florenza, but I thought that it would be like the other part of the game that they just say, "Oh, you need to go there," and then they just apply that to the map, and then you just follow the directions. I guess that this won't be the case. We will need to actually just grab a horse and go there. I will just go to. The blacksmith to see if we can buy new pieces of armor. Do we need to repair stuff? This is annoying. Okay, repair. Let's see first if we can buy anything. Okay, so we already have these. Yes, this is quite expensive. Okay, we can actually upgrade something better. Behind. Oh, okay, another maps. Okay. So, yep. Let's buy these. And I guess that we ought to buy these as well. Okay, and we will not go to buy that yet because that's too expensive. No. We want. Well, these controls are a bit strange. Okay, so just talk with the man. Yeah, we need to get out and then. Okay, yeah, we need to repair this because it's broken. Okay, the church. That's Florenza. I think that I've seen that, not fully sure. Okay, so let's just see now where we need to go. So, yep, this is not showing us exactly where we need to go. We need to go to Florenza. No. That's a lot of money. We are kind of broke now. Okay, yeah. Now we need to go to Florenza. I think that we were on Florenza before, so essentially we need to get out of the city, grab an horse, and go to a checkpoint. And that's like the old jigsaw that we usually see. Okay. San Germano, Florence. Okay, here we go. Here we go to Florence. It's actually kind of ballsy of them to develop an Assassin's Creed that essentially allows us to travel, or I mean makes us travel without telling us exactly the next waypoint. Did we? I think that we just got back. What the hell happened? Yes, Firenze. If we come here, I think that this didn't. Yeah, this is the gate. Oh, we have a mission in progress. Okay, so. Oh, I see. Ah, damn. I see. We actually need to grab the codexes, and yeah, that's the current mission. I thought that this was like a temporary objective. So before we go to Firenze or whatever, yeah, we actually need to. Okay, the horse doesn't enter the city. Fair enough. We need to actually just, I would say, climb these places and just grab the codexes that are those small icons with pages, like a page icon. Here we go, the next one is just here. Okay, here we go, another piece of the codex. And will they tell us immediately where it's the next one? Nope, they are not telling us. Although there is something there, so we might as well just pick that up. There we go. Another feather. And by any chance, they don't want to tell us where is the next piece. That seems widely... Yeah, it's a statue. That was like looking really... Oh, we need to talk with the sister. To give her the feathers. Yeah. She will store all our feathers in the chest. And do you reckon that that's like really important? Will be she doing something with the feathers? Okay, so let's just come here and. Here's the room for the sister. Yep. Okay. And let's place the feather. Nice. Do we kind of like lose the feathers when we die or something? Okay. Now we essentially need to go through this village to try to find the codexes, but the game is nice enough to not tell us specifically where it is, so essentially we need to run. Let's try to go to an eye point and to bring up okay, we actually already we got notified, but if we bring this up, it doesn't specifically tell us. It just tells us and that there is another statue here. Yep. Here we go. And the codex is just behind. I guess that these... we put the statues in that chest, right? Just we did. I guess that's what you are meaning. Okay, so now we need to grab the other codex, and according to this pattern, and it's like in each part of the city. So this is like the last part of the city that we haven't actually grabbed the codex from. Let's see if we get the notification of a codex here. There we go, another. Are these chests Interesting. Yeah, because up until now I've been only finding money here. Not like some kind of piece of armor or something special. Yeah, this is the west side of the city, I guess. In the castle. Actually, I think that I was actually reading the map wrong. So the castle, I guess that... So this is a tower. Yeah, no, the west is actually the other side. So we have... Let's just go to the wall. Yeah, so... So we have... This is... The house is like the middle. I can't see any castle here in within the city, but what I can see is that west is actually to the other side where we were. So let's try to walk around. Can we deposit statues here? Hello, thank you very much for the follow. Let's see. Yes, Nasateria, thank you very much for following me. That's quite generous of you. Okay, but we don't have statues yet. But we got two statues, it's strange. Okay, so let's just continue with our quest to try and find the other codex. And... we have more places to drop statues here. I guess that this will be like our mansion and we will be putting everything here. But yeah, it depends on... and we don't have the statues. We can't actually drop, if you see. If we put here, there is no option to drop. I think that it... we have like special types of statues. And we are essentially just grabbing the wrong statue. Let's see if it's this one. Oh, the broadcasting dropped. Okay, yeah, we got two. Let me see. Strange. It seems to be all right. Maybe I had like a bit of lag. Sorry about that. But hopefully now it's back. Oh, the codex is actually outside. Okay, and we grab something. Oh, a lot of money out of this. Okay. Yeah, the codex is actually outside. Well, so we are on the wrong side. We need to go to east, and the statue is actually on the east side of the town, outside. Let's just go there quickly and let's see. Is the broadcast back now? Let me just quickly check on the preview of Twitch. Yeah, it is running, it seems. It seems to me that everything is running on this side. And... yeah, but now we just need to get... we just need to get four parts. I think that these four parts will be the parts that we will be getting to... Fiorenzi to give no, this is too wide. Yeah, so we need to actually go to the gate and grab an horse. Yeah, but now we don't need to grab all the codexes. We just need to grab like the first two. And are you saying that the final part is 30, but 30 that we will be starting to get on the final part of the game? Or we are talking about 30 that you will get during the game. Just at the end of the game, we will have 30. My guess is that at the end of the game, we will need to start collecting those 30 parts. Okay. Let's just... I think that it's to this side. Yep. Let's just double check, because it's strange. Yeah, well, I think it is. And yeah, it is. Okay. Let's go. A nice horse ride. There we go. Here. Nope. Get out of doors. Okay. There we go. Nice. And now we have the fourth part of this codex. Okay, and now where do we need to go? Yeah. Now we need to get back again to the village. Yeah, we do. Of course. We need to talk with our sister. I really thought that after getting all the parts of the codex, we would just go directly to Firenze, because they were just telling us that, oh, I will go to Firenze when I have this and that, but it seems not. I'm actually quite happy to see that our life actually went really up as soon as we upgraded the armor, so it's like really, really important. I wasn't expecting to have like that difference, but now it seems that it's like really impacting our life, so that's a good motivation to grab like really, really good armor. I guess that our sister is just here on this room. Here we go. And okay, it's kind of hard to talk with the sister.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If Gordon was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
She doesn't like to work. She's a bit lazy. So her uncle is a monster because he's making her work.
Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa. Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. Since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself.
Nice.
But when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself.
So she will rob us. Oh, okay. So this is actually quite interesting, because I had no idea, but we actually get the money dropped. What do you mean? The broadcast dropped again? Because what I'm seeing here is that like everything seems to be up and running. I'm not seeing any kind of issues. Let me just quickly check what Twitch is saying about the stream. Twitch is still saying that it's all fine. Sorry, but I really can't understand. Do you have like a kind of like a limited internet connection or something? Because this side, it's like, it seems to be totally fine. Twitch is saying that it's fine. Because I don't have options to broadcast, essentially this is like too much for your internet, and I'm sorry to hear that. And if you actually tell me that, I will try to like reduce a bit the broadcast, the upload. Let me just again adjust this. It needs to be a little bit more. Just sorry about the delay, but I am adjusting the screen size, because as I said before, my dashboard doesn't fully show me everything inside the game. Okay, so let's get back and talk with this guy. Hello, Minecraft username. How are you going? Is everything fine with you?
I'm an architect, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money,
hopefully you are fine.
Then we'd be in business. You must be Serenzio.
We are Serenzio, indeed.
Uncle! I like this architetto. He gets very observant when he can spell money.
Portugal. Currently living in London, but motherland is Portugal for me.
Make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount.
Nice, nice. Nice to hear that everything is fine. Everything is fine as well. Unfortunately, this will not be like a very, very long session, but I'm enjoying. I really think that the game is really good, and I'm really enjoying the game. And this was actually advised by a viewer to essentially for me to start for me to actually start streaming this, and it was actually I'm actually quite grateful for him to advise me to do this, because it's really good, because it is a good game, has good lore. I heard about, but I was kind of a little bit afraid that the game didn't hold for the age during the time that it went. And it's quite good. That nice. And do you enjoy the end of the game? And that's always my main motivation to play these games. Is the story good? Does the story really connects well? After I finish this, I will also go for Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. No doubt about that. I will just go from these Brotherhood and then the other one after that. I'm not sure if it is Liberations or Revelations. I think it is Revelations. And quite nice. So now we can actually so that it was possible to grab the money. Nice. No, we can't grab the money yet. Strange.
Salute, Claudia.
Yeah. You here to look at the book?
Yeah, do you enjoy the new games? Like such as the Syndicate or Unity? Have you played any of those? Okay, we have good booking. She is actually showing us nice bookings. That's nice. We don't have enough money to ask the architect, or do we? Let's see what the architect tells us about upgrading more things at the city. Yeah, as I thought, the city is just trying to help. To be honest, I'm not sure. Let me just check. We should be able to check that here, right? Yeah. Is this future or is this past? No. I think I'm immediately. Okay. Yeah. My first game was actually the one Assassin's Creed 1. I played it and I enjoyed it, but then I stopped because it was kind of a bit like hard to go through. Then I started playing Assassin's Creed 3. It was good, but had a lot of bugs, but that was like acceptable. And then I went to Rogue because I bought it with one of the Humble Bundles. And now I went like back to Assassin's Creed 2. I'm not sure if I will play again Assassin's Creed 3, but I can, because I have like the game on PS3, so I can just like plug my PlayStation 3 and just play it. Not sure, because I already completed it, I already know the story. I will need to think about that. But yeah, I will just go from 2, Brotherhood, Revelations, I said, and then I will jump to Black Flag because I've heard like really good things about Black Flag. Nazataria, what do you mean by Unity Bags King Church build? Are you talking about something in the village? And Minecraft username, just by a curiosity. Okay, oh, I see, sorry. Yeah, we don't have enough money to upgrade the church. Sorry about that. We need like 4,000, but we only have 18,000. Sorry for not doing that before I started doing the renovations. Really sorry about that. Yeah, but we don't have enough. So it will need to wait for further money. But just by a curiosity, Minecraft username. Did you finish recently Assassin's Creed 1? Did you actually went through the full story?
Ezio, my boy. I think it's time I showed you something.
What will this guy show us now? Ooh, nice. An hidden room. A bed full of weapons. Assassins really like to stack their weapons on old rooms. And like, yes, exactly. In the basement. Nice. Any of you guys have played any like Overwatch or something? Or Battleborn, the two new shooters that were released? I played a bit Battleborn, and I, to be honest, I didn't thought that it was like a great game. Yeah. And then I have a beta key for Overwatch, but I haven't actually played that much. Yeah, I fully agree with you, Minecraft user name. Assassin's Creed 1 is really boring. Because it's like you do this mission, you do that mission in a city, you kill the guy, city done, and then you do the same again. They didn't thought a lot about like upgrading stuff and essentially making you do like different missions with different types. They just thought like I'm seeing that's the alter secret armory. Okay, so this is the Alter Secret Armory. Okay.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
And this is the armor that we need to get, right? Alter armor lays behind the grate. The grate is fixed in place by 6 locks. And now we need to what do we need to grab from the pedestal? Okay, so it seems that now we need to get everything. And do you guys know if we need to get these like by story, or this is something that is like a side mission that we will need to get on the side? My guess is that this will be like part of story. The 6 tombs in order, but that's not possible to do now, right? That will be something that we will need to be able to do as soon as we start getting items. Okay, so essentially we need to grab them and then we need to come back here and apply, and that will be. And do we need to do those tombs in order, or that's something that it's regardless? Okay. And okay, so eventually we will start seeing tombs. I think that we don't have tombs on the map now. No, we don't have tombs yet. Yep. Okay, and I guess that throughout the history they will start putting on the map those tombs. AC4 is sending AC symbol skull. AC4, you mean Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag? Let's just continue the story, and I bet that we will start seeing those markers on the screen, and obviously we will try to make that like a thing for us to go after, because I really think that that's a nice looking armor, and I think that armor is like the armor that the guy will have for the next games, so it's something that we need to get. It's like his ascension from like a small guy into a big guy. What do you mean by Rush B? Okay, so now we can actually fast travel, and we will fast travel to Florence to talk with our good friend Leonardo da Vinci, and he will get us a new toy, I bet. I really like the toys that this guy gives us. He's a nice guy that can, it's like the candy store for an assassin. You give him codexes and he gives you weapons. Neat. By curiosity, Minecraft username, did you end up getting the altar armor? Okay. I thought that we already no, we didn't. I thought that the first city that we went through was actually this city, but no, not at all. This is just a new city. So we will not find our friend Leonardo, or maybe he's actually here but somewhere else. And so we have those points there, but we need to do something here, so let's just now, mate. And what? Oh, okay. Okay. So it like gives you like loads of armor. Yeah, as I said, that will be the goal. And thank you very much for letting me know that that's really like really 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 important. I will not forget that, of course, because I don't want to enter to like start the mission and be like frustrated as hell because we can't do it, because we don't have enough armor. What do you mean by AC7 repeated side mission? What's AC7?
You are still alive.
Look at this place.
Sorry for being kind of a noob, but I have no idea what's AC7. Sorry about that.
I was hoping you might be able to help you with something.
Anything for you, my friend.
Leonardo, my friend, give us a new toy, please.
How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time. Just a series of sketches.
Yeah, normally, essentially, each time that you are in a city, you start looking for them, and you, like, get the indication, or that's something that is, like, random, and you will need, as soon as you see one in a city, or you need to actually go after them in the city each time that you enter a city. I guess that each time that we enter in a city, we know that in that city we will have codex. For instance, this city is a new city, so I guess that we will need to just go around. Okay, yeah, I guess that in this city we have codexes, because we never actually found them, and so I guess that we will need to look for them. So we'll definitely be doing that as soon as we finish this, like this main mission. I will start. Okay, nice assassination techniques. And the last one, we need to go up there and go up here. Minecraft username, thank you very much for the follow, really appreciate. By curiosity, do you also stream? But let's try not to judge if he is gay or not. It's totally up to him, at least on my opinion. I am not at all concerned if he is. I just want for him to like be happy with his partners, and that's it. I don't judge that, sorry. Okay, so now let's return back to our friend.
I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it. Thank you, Leonardo.
Okay. Because if you did, I would definitely be checking out, because you have, it seems that you are really informed about this. I mostly stream for fun, and I really enjoy doing so. It's funny, and I really like to like interact, and as you have seen, you are now giving me a lot of help with like getting these things, so I'm really happy for that. Because I would never actually, to be honest, I would never go... Codex page. I would never actually go for the codex pages, so thank you very much for letting me know of that, because I would like just thought that that would be a temporary, like a side mission. I don't know if you guys played the new games. Where's that small? It's this one, I guess. Yep, let's look for the chap. The new games are kind of... The new games are like more kind of... are kind of like hack and slash and really quick. These ones are more like hard. Okay, so... Now we need to do an assassination. Where's that small... It's this one, I guess. Yep. Let's look for the chap. The gold guy. We have our target. These guys really annoy me. The guys that sing and just they just stop in front of us. It's like annoying as hell. Yeah, they tell us that we need to cut the finger in order to have the blade, and it's like really really a nice joke, but then it just... What the hell? What?
My pouch, my money.
Your money. I don't have your money.
So we need to kill him, and the guy actually ends up robbing us.
You're making a big mistake, my
nice, nice touch.
Enough of this.
There we go. We shoved him into the ground.
I have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want?
These guys look... This guy looks creepy as hell. Look. Creepy guy.
Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Loser Ezio.
This guy has an amazing street name.
You know my name.
He has a lot of street cred. He's called Cutthroat. Someone that has the street name as Cutthroat is like, whoa. Respect, brother.
Francesco De Pazzi. There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go. Ah, yes. Here is your money.
Nice. We got our money back. Plus 100 fiorenzi. So, I guess that we are about to leave the city. So, let's just try to move a little bit around the city to see if we can find the codex pages. Does anyone knows if there is a codex if there are codex pages here, and if we run through the rooftops, if the codex pages will appear on the map? Because to be honest, I want to grab them, but I have no idea. These guys are on top of the roof. I have no idea if every single city has those or not. I mean, like, as a logical assumption, I would say that every single city has the codex pages, although completely clueless towards that regarding that. There we go. Feathers. Let's see. Whoa. Okay. At least the game doesn't tell us that we immediately die just because we landed. Okay. We are robbing the city. Oh, okay. Okay, nice. Okay, I got it. I get it. Makes a lot of sense. That's a good reason to actually go to the viewpoints. Yeah, makes... That is like a good justification from the game designer. Thank you very much for the tip, Minecraft. Yeah, I'm doing that. This is like the famous... Eagle point that they implement in every single Ubisoft game. It's like really, oh, you play a Ubisoft game, you need to go do viewpoints, regardless if it is Assassin's Creed or such as like Watch Dogs. I think that even Watch Dogs has that. Okay, so. And... We didn't get any codex pages from this viewpoint. Let's try the other ones. Okay, let's just quickly go there. Mm-hmm. Let's just do the jump. I really think that they made a good move when they implemented. We don't want to push these guys. I think that they really did a. Okay. Cheers. I had no idea that that would happen. I was just trying to, as soon because I was in the city, I would just grab everything from every single city that I went through. Yeah, I will do just that, as you say. Makes sense. Thank you very much again for the tip. You are being a fundamental part on removing my stupidness towards the game and my ignorance towards the game. Thank you very much for that. Okay, so. Let's just try to grab this one. And as I said, today, unfortunately, and I'm really, really enjoying the stream, sorry about this, but today I won't be playing like for, let's say, 4 hours or way more than that. Unfortunately, real life asks me to follow some missions on real life story. So I will be streaming, let's say, for maybe more 15 minutes and doing like one more or two missions. I will not stop in the middle of a mission. I will just do like a little bit more missions and then I will need to go. And then we'll come back tomorrow about 16 GMT. And that will be a longer stream, longer than today. But going back to the gameplay. Let's follow Cutthroat, because as you know, it's always a good idea to have in your companion someone called Cutthroat.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
I would love to keep up with you, but the game was preventing me from doing such. And... Mate, jump up! Oh no. Come on. Guess that this is not at all the optimum path to get the guy. Come on. Okay. Clear path. Despite our lack of good movement, I think that we can still get it. There we go. It was tight. It was indeed tight, but we got it. We got it. Nice.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting.
Nice.
Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Una fortuna.
If I had the street name as Cutthroat, I would never tell a fellow assassin, or I don't know if he's an actual assassin or not, but I would never go with, oh, call me Volte. No, I would always go with, call me Cutthroat. Of course. Of course. Of course, that they don't allow us to go there directly. Okay, so let's. So we will eavesdrop, and we will see the first, or actually, deciphering the tomb will be the mission. Okay, so I guess I don't want to miss that. I guess that guy doesn't appreciate us doing this. I think that I will give him some love, but not like this. Okay, now, oh, we actually got it. Okay, no, stupid. Okay, massive. Massive bad move. Really bad move. Look at this nice technology. You turn the skull and you get the hole on the ground, and you can just go underground. And let's see if we can decipher the first part. Okay. Yes, we want to. Okay, so I guess that every single guard will cause us trouble. Nice mechanism. Okay, here we go. And now, nothing here. That's the mechanism, and we need to go through these poles. Okay. Not too hard, I would say. Okay, there we go. A lot of levers. Okay, we just opened the door. Let's see what's on the other side of the wall. Door. Some dead fellows. Okay, we actually just needed to get here. And another level. It is kind of, let's say, a bit annoying to have issues as we want to eavesdrop someone, so we need to go through a lot of mechanisms. I would never do this this dive. Okay.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us.
The dead not, but we will, mate, sorry.
Go to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
This environment is pretty slick. It is indeed a nice environment. Okay, so guess that we have up there the first guard. I have no idea if we can be detected or not. So, okay, so let's just start by the usual suspects regarding movement. Here we go. Guess that we will just try out our new assassination technique. And the other guy is on the other side. Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, I see. We have the door mechanism here. And okay. Sorry about that. I accidentally bashed the microphone support. Oh, we just found a secret area with money. No, not money. Okay. And now we need to go through here. Bit confused. Now I see. These poles were just messing with us. Okay. Here we go. The balcony. Nothing here for now. And we can just go here. Oh, damn. Okay, I guess that they were actually expecting this from us. And we kind of screwed it up. Accidentally jumped forward, but at least they implemented the pull. Come on, mate. Okay. Let's try again. Let's see if now with success. Okay. Nice. Let's see if now we don't screw up with jumps. They aren't that hard, but my... Yes, my stupidity goes beyond limits. Okay. And just trying to get the right direction. We need to climb this wall. At first try, it was actually quite easy to get there. Now it's like a bit more complex, but we will get there. We will definitely get there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we are. Now we need again these. For the ones that have played only the new games of Assassin's Creed, I have to tell you, these Assassin's Creed regarding jumping, it is like more complex and you need to actually apply better movement. Okay, now can we jump directly there? We can. Nice. We were so close before to get these like this. Okay. So we have a lot of closed doors.
The door. Keep watch while I go look.
He says merda.
Easy job. I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post. So help me God.
Okay, so now we need to get the bastards. Drop. We can't counter with this weapon. Damn it. Okay, now we need to grab this chest. Okay, let's see.
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
Ah, damn it. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I wasn't expecting this. Damn it. He destroyed the platform that he used. Nice race. Try and get him. Obviously that is impossible. Oh man, we're so close. Oh shit. Yeah. Did we just... Damn it, we did the wrong jump. The famous issue of assassins having strange controls and you essentially just bump into the wrong places. Ah, okay, I see. We actually need to get through here. Okay. Okay. I guess that the guy came through here. Annoying little man, I have to say. Ah. This guy is annoying.
Run faster. Run faster. Leave me alone.
I don't want to. I want to kill you, Sorin. Come on.
I'm being chased. Get him.
Come on. Another wall. Damn it. Okay. So now what? Now we're not that easy. Not that hard, sorry. Okay. I guess that for this we will need the sword. Because we will need to kill them all. There we go. First kill. I have to assume that the fights aren't that complicated, but Assassin's Creed game. Okay. There you go. Okay. Another of those dead, like, skull statues. Can we get straight from here? Yes, we can. Okay. Let's open the door.
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Let's hear their meeting.
Grazie, Padre. Bernardo.
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
Of course that will happen, right? No
well,
one will be killed.
Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
See. Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro.
We did it.
You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
It will, for sure. Okay, so now I guess that this was what we were talking about. This tomb.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Nice. The first piece, and we have a codex here.
I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
Okay. And on top of that, I thought that this was also... Oh, it was all part of the same. Okay. And... Nice. More stuff. We like stuff, right? Oh, nice bug. We were outside of the map. So this old chap is dead, as it's expected, right? And we just got outside of the main thing. And we got a lot of money out of all this. Even more money, nice. Nice. Gold, real gold. Undertaker. First tomb, then first part to get the statue. Here we go. Getting outside of the sewers. And Cutthroat, hello. How are you?
Will be and when. But what is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of
them
Sixtus,
Pope.
But
them Pope.
What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service.
They will kill all the Medici.
Along with the rest of Firenze.
Damn.
Going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed. If we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi,
it will not come to that. I promise.
Is the Pazzi the Templars? Right. Maybe it is. Okay, the cutthroat just disappeared. Okay, so I guess that now we know that tombs appear with this. Is this? Yeah, this is another assassin's tomb that we will need to get eventually, I guess. Yeah, we need to be on the lookout for this. Or maybe we actually already went there. This was the tomb that... I bet that this was the tomb that we just were just in. Okay, so, as I said, I'm very sorry about this, but real life calls, so I really need to go. Thank you very much for all your support. Thank you very much for following me, mainly Minecraft username and Nazesteria. Thank you very much, Minecraft username, for giving me so much tips and so much help towards the game. I really hope that you appreciate Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Sorry for this session to be not as long as I would like to, but real life calls. So I will be playing again tomorrow at 4 p.m. GMT. Again, thank you very much for your support. Humbled for all of your support. And see you again tomorrow. Hopefully you will have a nice day. Thank you. Bye. And excuse me.